me Ella, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, as a fellow plant mom, I do have a pretty good collection of plants. So, in today's video, I thought I'd share with you guys my plant collection and how I take care of them. So, I hope you guys enjoy the video. So, what I'll be talking about in each thing is the plant name, where I purchase it, and how much water it costs. So the first plant is a fiddle leaf fig. I definitely do really love my fiddle leaf fig. It was one of my first plants and I just really love the thick leaves that grow from it. And I think it's really aesthetically pleasing. Recently it's been shooting out some new leaves, which I've been really happy about. So yeah. So now here's just a little pothos propagation, not too much to say about it. And then here we have a baby rubber plant, which is definitely one of my favorite plants as well. I can't really choose a favorite, but currently it's hanging on this little hanger with these twine strings that's holding it up. But I really like the variegated leaf, and it's really like a thick leaf, so I really like that plant. Then we just have a little succulent, not too much to say about it. I'm pretty sure my mom found it at a grocery store for me, and I'm not sure what exactly type it is. And here is a pancake plant, or there's different names for it. I actually really love this plant. I really like the uniqueness of the petals. Definitely don't overwater it because I've had some of the leaves fall off. So just be careful with that. Here's a croton plant. I don't know much about these. This one was also from a grocery store. But I've just been watering it whenever the soil's dry, and to be honest, it's been doing pretty good. And then not finally, but here I have a Monstera adansonii, which is a hanging plant. I really like this one. And here comes the big boy. This is my Monstera deliciosa, which is definitely one of my favorite plants out of all of mine. I definitely love the leaves, and I can't wait till it produces a bunch of holes. In the next clip, as you guys can see, it has started, and I got so excited when it started. But yeah, I'm very excited for this baby to grow. And then for watering, I just have this mister that I mix my plants with, and then I have this measuring cup and bottle that I also water them with. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. It was a bit of a shorter video, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I definitely had a fun time filming it, and yeah, anyways, bye everyone.